Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our English grammar class. Students, we have already learned about nouns and different types of nouns like common nouns, proper nouns, collective nouns, and abstract nouns. Today, we will learn some more types. Let us start with material nouns. Now, what is a material noun? A material noun is the name of the substance from which objects are prepared. It means material nouns are words for the substances from which different objects are prepared. Material nouns are names given to the raw elements or objects exist in the nature and cannot be created by human beings. However, many new things can be created by man using raw materials. So, the main source of raw materials are nature, animals, and plants. For example, material nouns from nature are water, air, silver, gold, iron, copper, sand, coal, rock, sunlight, rain, earth, etc. Material nouns from animals are egg, meat, honey, milk, silk, leather, wool, etc. Material nouns from plants are cotton, food, oil, wood, jute, coffee, medicine, tea, rubber, perfume, etc. Man-made material nouns are acid, alcohol, brick, cement, butter, chalk, ghee, cloth, etc. Let us pick out material nouns from the sentences. First is, we live in a house made up of wood. Here, wood is the material noun. Next sentence is, I have a dress made up of silk. Here, silk is the material noun. That's all for the day. Thank you.